1K. Yeah, I know, it is front page. But thank you very much, everyone, at the front page of Twitch for checking out the YouTube channel. Or rather, call it a YouTube channel. It basically is, to a degree. My channel for Warcraft 3, basically. So thank you very much for popping in. We're going to be playing a custom game here, requested by Didranai. He wants me to test out his X-Men map he made a while back. So let's take a look, shall we? Pick a hero, get ready for battle. Don't take too long or you'll miss the first mission. If someone has picked a hero, you cannot pick the same hero. Roll over the runes on the floor to see a hero's description. If you die, only respawn at the end of the mission, so try to avoid dying. Sentinels get stronger as the game progresses. I see, so it's that style, is it? Ah, those scary sentinels. Alright, let's take a look at the hero, shall we? This is a big, beefy looking mountain giant. Charge, strength hero, tough as steel. We've got Nightcrawler. So I think someone's just picked him. Wolverine. Do I have to be that guy that picks Wolverine? I wonder if I do, to be honest. I'll take a look at the heroes though, nonetheless. There's Bishop. Very cool model. Charged energy. Didranai says try Bishop. I can give Bishop a go if you prefer me to do that. There's Jean Grey. We've got Roberto. Eric Lenz here? I'm not very familiar with that one. Looks like Doctor Doom. There's Clarice. Again, not familiar with this one. Remy. So that's Gambit. Deadpool. Uh-oh. Does he say rude things? Okay, let's go to Bishop. So he's an intelligence hero. Looks like he's got a gun. Very smart to be having a gun. That'll help him versus the waves that he's got to defend versus. Alright, so there's some shops up there, but people like attacking guinea pigs. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, look at this. So he spells a charge blast, energy absorption, proximity mine, iron cannon. So his feedback attacks combust the target's energy, burning 15 mana and dealing it in damage. So first round is to rescue Shadowcat. So we're going to be fighting versus these poor anti-mutant protesters. I mean, this should have happened in the X-Men film. They should have just taken out on all the humans that were like, screw the mutants. So, fires a pulse of concentrated energy. The charged blast explodes on impact, dealing damage and knocking the enemy back. So let's try that one. We've got to break through the sentry guns. I can shoot them. I've got really good range, 800, but they can still reach me. They've also got 800. A bit of back and forth in here. It's only 5 mana. I see, but he's got 30 mana in total. Sonderboy says, I like the music as well. I wonder how copyrighted that's going to be. If Reforge comes out, is there going to be an option to make custom models like now in custom games? To actually create custom models, you probably can do it because people have managed to do it with the original Warcraft 3 over at Hive Workshop. I'm going to just try to use this ability to see how it looks. Okay, so it's just like a quick blast and a mini stun, so to speak. So it could be useful versus a boss or a strong character. Energy absorption. Bishop absorbs the energy from his target, enabling him to become overcharged with excess mana, which will decay over time. Being overcharged adds a bonus ability which causes Bishop's attack to do more damage and snare targets. Alternatively, he can transfer his energy to allies. Okay, so is that siphon mana? Because it transfers. But what's the first part again? Decays over time. Become overcharged with excess mana. Being overcharged adds a bonus ability. Oh, that's kind of cool. So if you stay above your mana, then you get like an extra ability. Or you can give mana back. So I just got to find characters that have mana. But none of these have mana at the moment. We're fighting against the cops now. This is definitely what happened in the X-Men films. This is almost like a bit of an RPG in a way, isn't it? A hero RPG. X-Men hero RPG. Eric Lenz here is Magneto's real name. Oh, right, because I didn't always look at the name that indicates the actual character here. I was looking at this part. So, yeah, it probably said Magneto down here. firing first at the flame turret. And we got the SWAT team. Looks like a cop. Got to break through the gates. He's got energy type attack. Energy attacks deal extra damage against unarmored metal and Kevlar armored targets. Does reduce damage against Sentinel. So you've changed the sort of the armor types for the characters. So good luck working those ones all out. Hero armor takes reduced damage from energy, incendiary, and projectile blunt and explosives. Very flashy explosions. Just something like a movie. I guess I would do extra damage to these guys. They're Sentinels. Can I steal mana from them? There's our overcharged. So Bishop is overcharging. So as soon as I stop casting this, I can... With Exocet, he channels that energy into his rifle, firing supercharged rounds, dealing 50 bonus damage, and snares the enemy for 0.7 seconds, slowing their movement by 80%. So he does that on like every single attack. Yeah, it looks like he snares him, but I don't know if he stuns that one. But I can't like right-click that to auto-turn it on, so I suppose it's a passive, is it? You can spam your Q. So what? How does it affect Q then? Firing supercharged rounds, because that's a charged blast. So. We've got Colossus here. Sunspot. I don't remember that one. Jean Grey, I have to assume. Yeah, looks like it. Nightcrawler with the blink ability. We need to break the magical pen so we can get through. These are X-Men gone wild. Yeah, there's Magneto. See, that name I recognize more. Didn't know Gambit was called Remy. Is that his actual name? Just know them by their actual sort of nicknames, so to speak. I'll just try to steal mana whenever I can. Colossus, not so invincible. Looks like he's going down in a moment. Needs to get back if he can. He got the health potion. Did he just get a heal? Because I didn't see the health potion get chugged. Oh no, maybe he did actually, because it starts off with 5. We are just bursting through this right now. Proximity mine. Bishop plants an energetically charged proximity mine, which will explode when enemies get too close. The explosive discharge stuns all enemies and knocks them back, dealing damage. Mines have 325 AoE, so basically, yeah, goblin landmine, I have to assume. Wow, that's a very scary looking sentinel. It's a Mark 1 Sentinel. It's got a Terminator 5 to it. We just rescued Shadowcat. And a Surgling. Okay, we're back at the shop. So, I'm an intelligence hero. Let's have a look. Glass of Haste. Sobe Mask is really cheap. Are you sure about that? That doesn't seem right. Although Mantle of Intelligence is also cheap. That seems really good to me, the Sobe Mask. Then again, Robe of Magi would also be really good because it's also 300. Should almost look and see if I can get like an imbalanced thing. So there's your tomes. Mask of Death, Armor, Strength, plus 10 to all stats, seems pretty legit to me. That's a lot of armor. We've got another mission to accomplish now. Okay. Let's fight up here. So I think I could take the mana from this big guy. put down like a mine. I'm gonna spam my Q. Shoot them down, and then get some more mana again when I can. So it's essentially a case of draining the mana and then bursting them down. But I can't... Oh, there we go. I can actually push that guy back with my Q. Ah! He went through the portal. What happened to him? Does he come out of the portal when it's finished? I, like, shot him into the portal. Very unique looking map here. Take some more mana.
Hey guys, how's it going? It's your boy.
Thank
your
you, boy, Kakao Felix, here for the sub. A witty greed indeed. I appreciate it. Ah, oh, I see. So we can use the portal, can we? Shoot him back. Very brief stun. It's Key Chrono's portal. He's taking credit for that. Enter the temple and find the relic.
It's them. Them.
There's a lot of these sentinels. See, this is what will happen when the robots take over. We're going to need like some mutants, some superheroes. Because what chance do we stand otherwise? Not sure really just how good that grenade is. It's got 1.5 second stun though. There's like a really big group of mobs that don't get obliterated too quickly. I could maybe use it. A nice spammable ability. Let's take some mana here. More sentinels are defeated. But now we're on to the mark 1 to 2. Just constantly chain stunning this guy. I think I remember Bishop a bit better now. I keep like almost mistaking Bishop for Gambit though for some reason. Not exactly sure why that is. Probably go for as much mana transfer as possible. I think the relic is ours. Into a boss fight now. You're taking it out on the ice flows, are you? My vengeance is yours. It's Deadpool. Spinning slash. Chance to crit. Grenade. For the Lich King. Thought we might be in for like a boss sort of spawning, but what do you think's happened, Adreno? Do you think we've broken it? Find the Relic of Power in the Lost Temple. You'd think that would be the Relic of Power, but we don't necessarily know. It's not over here, is it, or something? I thought that would be overclocked, actually. Destroying the barrels. I don't think the relic is over here. Can't see a mini-map.
It has begun. That's a given.
I assume a trigger hasn't correctly worked. We've lost Overclocked. The greatest champion of all time.
Out with it. For my brothers. That's a
fire. He's playing as Sunspot. Looks like Flamestrike most likely. Some form of it. It's kind of neat. I think someone might have teleported the guy to the start, out to the start area. I think Key Chrono worked his way towards the start area though, and I don't think he's spotted. They're all battling each other now. I mean, what else can you do if you haven't got Sentinels to fight versus? The X-Men fight versus each other. That's kind of how it works, isn't it? I'll make my way to the start, but attack move there. But I don't think it's gonna spot him. Nah, Kree Chrono's like teleported over here. There's Colossus with the beefy hits. High damage. Magneto with the pulse. Polarization. Walking generator. Colossus gone wild. I couldn't find anything, so it looks like it is bugged. Which is a shame. This map is 5 years old, you say. I mean, it was fun for whilst it lasted, at least. But if you want an X-Men map, this is one of the few that are out there, because there's really not actually that many X-Men maps. There, I think there's like an almost probably an X-Men Angel Arena. I don't know if I'm being crazy thinking about that, but I have seen X-Men available in like a couple of custom hero survivals, like the model for Wolverine. But there you go. It's unfortunate one of the triggers may have not occurred correctly, so not much we can do about that. I'm not sure if the guys would be willing to really restart and work their way back to this point, but at least we gave it a try. Let's see if we can take down Colossus. Nah, Colossus just too good. Very powerful. GG.